यस क्लास, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे टॉपिक योर मेथड्स ऑफ इंटीग्रेशंस। हाउ मेनी मेथड्स ऑफ टू इंटीग्रेट एनी फंक्शंस? हियर थ्री मेथड्स, मेनली थ्री मेथड्स हियर। फर्स्ट मेथड हियर इंटीग्रेशन बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशंस, सेकंड मेथड्स बीइंग इंटीग्रेशन यूजिंग पार्शियल फ्रैक्शंस, एंड थर्ड मेथड नेम हियर इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स। थ्री जनरल थ्री मेथड्स एंड सम आइडेंटिटी ऑफ दी हियर कि 10x इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ द 10x log sec x प्लस c, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ cot x देन log sin x इन साइड ऑफ द मॉड साइन, दिस इज द मॉड साइन, एंड sec x इक्वल log इन साइड ऑफ द मॉड sec x प्लस 10x एंड cos x इज इक्वल टू cos x माइनस cot x। The three new identities, you note down it and learn these identities. Very, very important identities. Yes, note down, then next start the exercise. Yes, students. Next question, I am taking question number here first. Exercise 7.2, this is a question. Integrate the following functions. You look the questions and observe it. You have no any identity here to solve this part. How it is solved? First, you will be substitute it. Then you will find the value of the integral. Otherwise, you have no any identity here to directly you find the value of this function, integration value of this function. Yes. So let me start here. Integration of 2x 1 plus x square. Put 1 plus x square equal to t. I have putting the value of denominator is converted into second variable here t. This is variable x. I am taking next variable here t, 1 plus x square equal to t. Then after substitute this value, you will be differentiated. You will be differentiated, then substitute here. It means differentiate here d over differentiate with respect to t. That means d over dt 1 plus x square and t d over dt. Then here differentiate here 0 plus 2x. Again you differentiate dx over dt. This will be what a differentiate here 1. Very differentiate here t with respect of the t, this 1. So then what will be here? Dx over dt equal to 1 upon 2x. Value of this. And value of the dx here, what value of the dx? Dt over 1 upon 2x. What value of this? And this 2x going the divide form, multiply value of transfer divide, and the what value of the dx? The dt over 2x. So this value will substitute here. So now integration of 2x upon 1 plus x square dx. 2x upon what value of this? This part here t, and what value of the dx? Dt over 2x. X will be cancelled here. What is left? 2 taking outside. So 1 upon t dt. Now look here. First, this is a given function. First denominator part and substitute next second variables here t. Then this portion you will differentiate with respect of this given variables. Always. So here putting your t, p, q, r, then differentiate with respect of these variables. The differentiate with respect of the t. So then differentiate here this. So one differentiate of the x. Here 0. Differentiate of the x square, the 2x, and again x here dx over dt. And differentiate of the t here 1. So this will be after separating this, your value of the dx equal to dt over 2x. Then you putting the value of here. What value of the 1 plus x square? This is the putting it from here. T and what value of the dx, the value of this, then 2r, this will be converted in log t plus c. This is the mod sign. This is the mod sign. When you write any entity having the mod, then you will write the mod sign here. Log and t again converted in the form of the x. What value of the t? 1 plus x square. 1 plus x square plus c. This is the value of your, this is the value of your 2x upon 1 plus x square dx. This is the integration of this. This is the integration of this question. The name of this method is the substitution method, because we are substituting their t. Name of this method is called the substitution, because we are substituting other variables here t, then solve it and then find the value of the integration of this given function, that is 2 log x1 plus c. Just note down, then next. Yes, student, next question I am taking, question number 6, second year. Find the value of this function. This will, here given here log x here upon x. So suppose you are putting the log x equal to t, then differentiated the value will come here 1 upon x. So now you put here log x equal t, differentiate here 1 upon x dx over dt equal to 1, the dx equal to x dt. This is the value of the after differentiate. So then this value are put in here, log x here t square upon x dt. This will be cancelled here. What is the left? T square into dt. Integrate it. T exponent 3 upon 3 plus 3. T square equal to T exponent 3 upon 3. So then t will be again converted in form of the log x. What will be of the log x? Log x whole exponent 3 upon 3 plus c. This is your answer. These 3 will be not moved again, whole exponent of the 3, not x exponent 3. Then exponent 3, then this will be converted, otherwise log x whole exponent of the 3, this will be a come. So then this is your final answer. Yes, note down it. Yes, student, next question, I am taking question number 3rd here. Given function and you find the value of the integrate value of this function. Yes, now start the solution here. Put, suppose I am changing this function in this way, okay, 1 upon, taking x common, 1 plus log x and dx. Here put 1 plus log x equal t. Then differentiate here, x 0, log x 1 upon x, and dx upon dt is equal to 1, then dx equal x dt. Value of this. Now substitute value of this here. 1 upon x here same, value of this t, and dx will be here x dt. So this or x variable will cancel here, what is left? 1 upon t dt. And this log t here, log t plus c. Log t already write in the mod sign. And then you write here log. And what value of the t here? You are putting this part 1 plus log x. Plus c. This is your answer. So this value of the log t here, 1 plus log x, in place of the log, remove this t here and convert in form of the original form x. You can solve it this way. First of all, you substitute the value of 1 plus log x. Don't use this x. So 1 plus log x you are putting here, you then this formula, this come here, dx equal to x dt. And then you putting and calculate and then find the answer. Yeah. Next question. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई एम टेकिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर फिफ्थ. वी आर गिवन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फंक्शन हियर. तो यूजिंग द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एमटी हियर यू पुट एनी साइन एक्स एक्स प्लस बी टी, अदरवाइज यू कैन पुट हियर कॉस एक्स प्लस बी, एनी वन यू कैन पुट हियर. यस नो पुट साइन ए एक्स प्लस बी इक्वल टू टी. तो व्हाट डिफरेंशिएट विल हियर कॉस ए एक्स प्लस बी and you will again multiplications here ax plus b, then d over dx again here ax plus b is equal to 1 and dt over dx. Then what will your cos here came here video the a means a cos ax plus b and dx equal to dt. What will be of the dx? Here dt over a cos ax plus b. This value you are putting you here. What value of the dx? So then you write here sine. Value of the sine here t, and here cos ax plus b and dx. Value of the dx dt over a cos ax plus b. So this will be cancel here. What is left? A. One of A is A are not variable. A are constant term. Then you take outside here according to rule T and dt. Then 1 upon A. And what will be the integration of T? The T square by 2 plus C. Integration of the T, T square by 2, 1 equal 1 upon 2 A here. And what will be of the T? Sine square ax plus b plus c. This is your answer. It means very simple question. T square means value of putting the value of t here, sine ax plus b, substitute this value again, and then this is your final answer. In this way you will solve every trigonometrical identity. Just note down. Yes, then next question I am taking question number 9. Same things here, two functions are given. You will substitute this, then this will be get. Yes, now start solution. Put x square plus x plus 1 equal to t. Differentiate here 2x plus 1 plus 0 equal to dt over dx. This is the differentiate with respect of the x, not t here. Differentiate with respect to your x. Then what will you come to 2x plus 1 dt over dx, and value of the dx equal to dt over 2x plus 1. This is the real result. This value will substitute here dx also. But then this value will substitute here, and this value are given t. Then you calculate here. Now 4x plus 2 here t and dt over 2x plus 1. This will be change here. Taking here, not change consideration here. You take 2 common here. This will be take 2 common here and 2x plus 1 are here t exponent 1 by 2 and dt over 2x plus 1. This is not cancelled here. 2x plus 1. This portion here cancelled. The 2 taking outside. Integration t exponent half and dt. Then you integrate here 2, integration of 1 plus 1 by 2 upon 1 plus 1 by 2 plus c. According to rule of x exponent, this will be 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 plus c. Substitute the value of t. What value of the substitute of t? X square plus x plus 1, 2 here, again 2 upon 3, this will be changing here into x square plus x plus 1, what value of here? 3 by 2 plus c. The value of the t, this value, again substitute of the t place, and power in the same here, this 3 by 2, reciprocal of this 2 by 3, but then this will be converted here 4 by 3. X square plus x plus 1 exponent 3 by 2 plus c. this is your answer. This is your answer. But when you substitute, you will be very carefully. Don't substitute this part. Suppose you will substitute this, then answer will be not came. Correct answer will not came. So you will substitute this part. Then you look this, which is the here more power having. So this is the more power, this is the smaller power. Then substitute this part. Then according to this, differentiate will be put here, and then calculate here. This will be, and then after that you will integrate of only t exponent half. Then again t remove from with help of this part. So then you note down it. And next question. Yes, student. Next question I am taking, question number 11. These are different type questions. Here question given x upon root x plus 4. Here given condition here root x plus 4. Suppose you are substitute this, this will be not come. Suppose you are substitute this, this will be not come. Then this x will be created as the problems. Yes, now look how to solve this question. Suppose some question will be not solved with help of the substitution, then you take other tricks. Yes, now you will take here x upon x plus 4. Suppose you are adding and subtracting here something, the question will be not changed. Plus 4 plus minus, this will be not changed. You are adding plus 4 in numerator and minus 4. Then this will be not changed here. It means you can write here ki x plus 4 upon root x plus 4 dx minus 4 taking outside. Dx upon root x plus 4 means separating this part and this part. First two term you making the first part, and minus 4 you making the second part. Then you making two terms here and then solve here. What value of this means this is, this will convert to x plus 4 dx minus 4, and this will be convert here to x plus 4 minus 1.2 dx. Again you will write this x plus 4 exponent is 1/2, dx minus 4 x plus 4 is minus 1/2 dx. How it possible? Suppose any number come here 1 upon x, this you can write minus 1 upon x. So here reciprocal of this minus 1 upon 2, and then this will be cancellation. So what is, suppose here root 2/2, 2 by root 2, this means root 2 into root 2. What is left here? Root 2, it means one single part here left, root 2. According to this property, just solve it. And after that you are integrated in this part. What value of here? Using this part you taking substitute x plus 4 here t. X plus 4 here t, it means dx over dt. Then you can substitute here, put x plus 4 equal to t. Any dx equal to dt. This is not changing. Yes. What will you come here? Integration t exponent t dt minus 4 and t exponent minus 2 into dt. Then integrate here. What value of the t? T exponent 1. 2 plus 1 upon 1/2 plus 1 minus 4 t minus 1/2 plus 1 upon minus 1/2 plus 1 plus c. Integrate of this part and integrate of this part. Then what result here come? This calculate this, this is 2/3. 2 over 1 3 means 3/2. 2/3, and this is the t exponent 2. The 3/2 minus 4, and this will be calculated is minus plus 1/2 and into 1/2 is 2/1 plus c. After the calculator, you will calculate this 3/2, reciprocal of 3/2, 2/3, and same here adding 3/2, they are 3/2. If you calculate this, this will come to 1/2, reciprocal 1/2 is 2/1. At 4 years same that, and t, this will calculate this, this will come here plus 1/2. But then this 2/3, and what value of the t here? What value of the t? X plus 4. एक्स प्लस फोर थ्री बाई टू माइनस फोर कितना एट, एक्स प्लस फोर वन बाई टू प्लस सी. यू कैन राइट आंसर इन दिस फॉर्म, अदरवाइज यू कैन राइट आंसर टू बाई थ्री स्क्वायर रूट एक्स प्लस फोर होल पावर इज थ्री एट स्क्वायर रूट एक्स प्लस फोर इज दिस आंसर. अदरवाइज यू कैन राइट इन दिस फॉर्म. राइट एनी फॉर्म, बोथ आर करेक्ट. This is not matter. Suppose you are required of taking the common, then you can taking the common, then take LCM. This is not matter. So means if you are final step of this, you will solve according this way, then you get the correct answer. Suppose directly are you substitute this equation, this answer will not come. You will create this form, then you separating, then you substitute it, then you will find the value of answer. Just note down. Yes, class. Next question I am taking very simple question is the exponential function. E exponent 2x plus 3, then integrate of this part. You know what is the integration of the e exponent x. This is the same that e exponent x plus 3. This is not change. But here using the 2x plus 3, then you substitute it here. Now put 2x plus 3 equal to t. Then this will be changed here. What value of the t? The differentiate here the 2 and dx over dt, then dx equal to dt over 2. When you differentiate of this, 2x is equal to only 2, but when you differentiate of 3, then this will become here 0. The differentiate of 3 is 0 and t here dt over dx, then cross multiply, then you get this value. Then this point substitute here you. Now integration of e exponent t 2x plus 3 dx. What will you come here? E exponent t and what value of dx? Dt over 2. 1 by 2 taking common here, e exponent t into dt. 1 by 2 are according this rule. E exponent x equal to e exponent x and plus c. According to e exponent x equal to e exponent plus c. And what value of dt? Then putting here 1 upon 2 e exponent 2x plus 3. Plus c. This is your final answer. Don't leave in the form of the t. Your final answer in the form of the x. Suppose you are leaving the answer in this form, the half marks will be deducted. Then you will write very carefully in this form, in the other variable form, don't leave your answer. You will convert value of the second variable in the original form. So this is your final answer. Yes, note down, then next.